stand. I'll stand here. Actually, I'd rather stand and be able to look out that way to the band.
Check, check, check.
Can you hear it out?
Yeah.
Check, check, check.
They're on, they just turned down.
Check, check, check. Yeah, it's on. Check, check, check.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Soul Food Books today. Let me hear if you're alive out there. Yeah. We are in store for a very special treat today. Today is a family band. Today is a band full of brothers and sisters who are believing in the same thing, that if you keep true to the song, then something magical will come out. Please welcome to our stage for the very first time, the Jagged Knives.
Thank you, folks. Thank you.
It'll be hard to top that. I'm a little dusty. I hadn't sang in a long time in public. This is my first time, but I'm going to try to knock the dust off, you know. So we're going to give you our best, and we'll start it right now.
Actually, we're going to start with a little sound checking. You sing one.
I can go with you on that.
Sometimes. Just going through it.
What, you ready to go? You want to go with sometimes? You want to go with sometimes? That's good enough.
Mm-hmm. You think we're good?
That's good, yeah.
Should we
that's
just
good.
Go to the song?
Let's go.
Let's go somewhere.
Come on, fellas. Let's go somewhere. Sometimes the sun rises over cloudy skies. Sometimes the moon's blinding on my weary eyes. Sometimes the sea's tide is light, it's like a furious bride. Sometimes the tree's winding like a creeping vine. Sometimes my love rises over my tear-stained eyes. Sometimes my love's blinded by your beautiful eyes. And sometimes your love's hiding when you say it die. sometimes your mind's winding when you say goodbye. Sometimes the sun rises over cloudy skies. Sometimes the moon's blinding on my weary eyes. Sometimes the sea's tide is like, it's like a furious bride. This is a light tune coming up. It's Astronaut. It's kind of neat. It makes me smile
light,
a little
huh?
bit.
Check, check.
Sit all depends. We don't need airplanes or cars. Gravity is strong, but she cannot always win. In dark dreams we'll roam until our fear. Remember to be seen and heard. When you light your flame and leave Earth, astronaut. Angry mobs may fly and give chase into the night. Just open up your eyes. Don't let them put out your light. Jupiter is here. His great love is all.
Sandy, I hope you're watching. That's a friend of ours. He's a member of the band. He had ACL surgery. He couldn't make it. But man, here's to you, Sando. I hope you're watching tonight.
Sorry, I'm texting on stage, but I told my brother I'd tell him when the streaming started. And I forgot.
The next song reminded him it was called When I Was a Kid.
All right.
Special guest stars today, folks. We got Clint McCune, owner, curator. And we have G-Man Kim all the way from Salt Lake City. Yeah. Thank you.
Ready when you are. Oh. Oop, not ready.
As a kid, all I wanted to do was kick it with my friends. Me and my brother digging dirt and finding gems. Sneaking out and smoking half a cigarette, half a cigarette. Trouble started with my very first kiss. A public escapade at school to learn some French. Head high, cool, swagger like a pimp. She broke my heart and now I'm walking with a limp. I forgot her name. I forgot her name. I forgot her name. I guess it's all the same. She looked at me and had me feeling like a man. Friend whispered to me, tame her if you can. A little later she'll be with another man. He was right again. My baby brother showed me life was different. I remember changing diapers when he shit. All of a sudden now he's sending me a text. WTF. How much time is left?
Love you, Jordan.
God, I hope I can be as cool as him. Ah, 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 ah.
Since one of the members is gone, it takes these boys time to switch, you know. They work a lot harder than me. Of course, I think with my age, it's hard for me to remember the words, so, you know, I don't let them get over too much on setting and work harder. So, you know, that's just the way it goes around here. But I tell you what, it's a dream.
Saturn's sun brings life to Titan, but when it's done, there'll be loneliness for everyone. Get underground, radiation will kill the town. All wither in the sunburned soil. Get far away, our hopes for Titan will forever lay. Saturn's sun brings life to Titan. When it's done, there'll be loneliness for everyone.
stone. There'll be loneliness for everyone.
Thank you.
This next song's got a Adam and Eve quality to it, and a red apple and all this other stuff. Sandy, we sure appreciate you sending that out here with me. He sent me the lyrics. We didn't know what to do with it, but this is what we're done with it. It's called Eve.
Which one is it? What are you playing?
Come on, man. Work with me. Work with me, man.
He's right, my mistake.
It goes like this, right?
My mistake.
I was standing in the garden when I saw her looking at me.
Sorry, my mistake.
I was standing in the garden when I saw her looking at me. She was smiling so sweetly, innocent as can be. And then I saw the apple in her hand. I said, "Hey, Lord, I'm in trouble, man." I said, "Eve, can I have a bite of your apple, please?"
Yeah.
Oh, Eve, can I have a bite of your apple, please? Said I'm gonna get my son if it brings me to my knees. She said, "Don't believe what they say, it's all just a pack of lies." She said, "I took a bite and I am still alive." Said, "Come on, boy, take a bite. There might be something that you like." And I said, "Eve, can I have a bite of your apple, please?"
Good stuff.
Oh, Eve, can I have a bite of your apple, please? Said, "I'm gonna get my son if it brings me to my knees." Up above said, "Son, look what you have done. You have gone and messed things up for everyone. I said, yes, Lord, I know that's true. But have you ever had Eve flirt with you? I said, Eve, can I have a bite of your apple, please?
Come on,
said Eve, can I have a bite of your apple, please? Said, I'm gonna give my son, brings me to my knees. I was standing in the garden when I saw her looking at me. She was smiling so sweetly as innocent as can be. And then I saw the apple in her hand. Said, hey, Lord, I'm in trouble, man. I said, Eva, can I have a bite of your apple, please? Have a bite of your apple, please. Said, I'm gonna give my son what brings me to my knees.
That's how it really went down.
Yeah.
Wasn't it, though?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Except there was a pomegranate instead of an apple, apparently.
Yeah. Recent studies show it might have been a pomegranate. But, you know.
But try rhyming with that.
That's no fun.
No, it doesn't happen.
We tried to throw that in there, but that was just a little bit too much for me.
Yeah.
What's next?
What was hope? Get your harmonica?
Yeah. What key are we in?
Sweet F.
It'll probably work. Hey, can I have a bite of your pomegranate, please? Yeah.
Sure.
We're going to do one more song, then we're going to take a break, and it's Hobo's Hope. I love it. Phil wrote it. He sings most of it. The part I sing, I get cold chills. I love it.
Kind of sounds like a ukulele, that guitar, sometimes. It's a tempo here. Two, four, one, two, three, four.
I'm gonna be the man who roams around in all the darkest parts of town with no direction, only down, staring at the ground. And it's a long way from my home, and the road is gonna be slow, and the train is gonna be late. You know it's my fate to be the man who roams around in all the darkest parts of town, no direction, only down, staring at the ground. I don't know where I'll sleep tonight, but I know the stars will be in sight. Yeah, I'll be sleeping outside. Maybe I just might. Maybe I just may go and find a place where I can lay to wait for the judgment day. When I'm laid in that old coke lay, a woman will be okay.
Yes, I'm gonna be fine when I'm working in that old coal mine, slaving every day for a lousy dime, but I'll steal every diamond I find and be a sight for sore eyes when I'm the man who roams around in all the darkest parts of town. No direction, only down, staring at the ground.
Staring at the ground.
I was a rounder in my youth, a cheat and a scoundrel to tell the truth, triple on the ace and a double deuce, I would never lose. I would never fail till I was busted and thrown in jail, they cracked my ribs and they drank my ale, no one to come and go my bail, every night I'd weep and wail. Every night I'd weep and moan, wondering why I left my home, to set out on the road to forever roam. Now I'm a-sitting here all alone, but there's still hope for this poor hobo, for I am the man who roams around in all the darkest parts of town. No direction, only down, staring at the ground.
Staring at the ground.
I am the man who roams around.
Staring at the ground.
I am the man who roams around.
Staring at the ground.
I am the man who roams around. I think we're going to take a short break now. We'll be back up in 15 minutes or so. Thank you. Very nice, folks. Soul Food Books. Tip your bartender.
Chain, gonna buy you watch and chain. Buy watch and chain, just do something for you, baby. Just to do something for you. I'll buy you a Chevrolet, gonna buy you a Chevrolet. Buy a Chevrolet, just do something for you. I wanna do something for you. Build you a house and home.
ground, or even though I know I can't win. I'm tired of you messing up my time. You got yours, or let me have mine. Rather be blind, crippled and crazy. Somewhere, pushing up the daisies. Then to let you.
All I do is think about you.
Dennis.
Take one, two.
Get to the stage. All right.
Feedback, you know? Yes.
Dennis. What are you doing, man? Pops, get over here.
Forget it, man. You had your chance.
Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Check, check. Sound check, sound check. Got a check in the mail the other day. So I had to go check the mailbox first to find out I had a check, but I did. I had a check.
Check, 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 check.
Okay. We're about halfway through. We're going to finish up. Hope you enjoy the second half.
Shotgun just death. It's a 12 gauge and a jug that holds the blood. Shotgun just death. Shotgun just death. It's a 12 gauge and a jug that holds the blood. There ain't no deal. There ain't no. Shotgun just air. Shotgun just air. It's a 12 gauge jury and a judge that holds a grudge. I like to see somebody work like him, you know.
Right.
I'd say he comes from good stock, but that might not sound right. But, you know, I talk like that to a lot of people if I get to know him.
What was that you said?
Nothing, man, nothing, man.
I don't understand him either, folks.
Concentrate. Our band's a democracy, and it's strange. My vote has never counted. I mean, I'm almost being, you know, 100% serious. Dad, you just sat back.
Shut your mouth.
Shut your mouth.
You told me.
Thank you.
lives tonight. No, no, you don't have to fright. Cause everything's gonna work out right. Moon is out of sight. It's as if she's lost all her mind. But soon she shall return to the light. A lunar eclipse tonight. No, no, you don't have to fright. Cause everything's gonna work out right. The waves, they crash and they fight. The owls all twist and they're flying. But soon she shall return to the light.
Next one's one that Rock wrote, and all I can say is it's awesome. It's awesome. Glad to be a part of it.
I think we know who our biggest fan is.
Father, son.
Sometimes when brothers fall, they really fly. Well, I don't know about you, but when I reach the bottom, ask him to take my hand and lead me up that mountain.
Sometimes when brothers fall, they really fly. Sometimes when brothers fall, they really fly. It hurts when lovers leave, take off round the corner. Don't you follow their lead, you just keep on walking. Well, I don't know about you, but when I reach the top of glory, I'll share my life with you, tell you my whole story. Sometimes when brothers fall, they really fly. Sometimes when brothers fall, they really fly.
Thank you.
This is one we wrote. It's a throwback to the 60s. And to be honest with you, I'm having a hard time with the timing on it, but we're going to throw it out here anyway. And if we don't get it right tonight, if you ever see me again, it'll be right. I'll promise you that much. She's my baby, 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 she's so fine. She can make me start to turn around on a dime. She makes me feel a bit dizzy, she makes me talk and rhyme. She's my baby, 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 she's so fine. Like to give her hugs and kisses all the time. She can make me smile deep inside my mind. Makes me feel a bit crazy, I can see her with eyes blind. She's my baby, 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 she's so fine. I might not have her forever, but that's okay. Gonna cherish the time with her just for a day. Should the wind decide to blow her, I'm willing to go straight away. She's my baby, 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 she's so fine. She's my baby, 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 she's so fine. She's my baby, 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 she's so fine. Great song. Rocky wrote this one, and it's called Mr. Sapien. I fell in love with it, been in love with it ever since. It was a great impetus for us. Because when I heard it, I said, well, maybe we can go somewhere. You know, that was the title of our show tonight, Let's Go Somewhere. This is our first place, so I'm hoping someday we can go somewhere with it.
We both came from somewhere. I came from Utah, and Dennis here came from North Carolina. So we're going somewhere else after here.
Come on, man. Work with me, man.
No, I'm good.
Tell you, I think y'all are enjoying it, and that means a lot to me. Yeah. I was worried, you know. It's been a long time, and now I know we got something. These boys are special, no doubt in my mind. Yeah. Now the pressure's on y'all.
You're singing the next one. Pressure's on you, buddy.
No, but this This song was about 3 o'clock in the morning. It's freestyle. Rocky started playing freestyle. And I'd had a few beers. I was feeling good. And he started playing this. And my dad passed away when I was 17. I got to think about it. Anyway, that's where something comes from. Christmas night. He was always smiling, and he always smiled brighter on Christmas night. I still talk to him. If I do something wrong, he's still there telling me, hey, you know better than that. I spent 37 years, but he still talks to me. That's the truth. He still talks to me. Christmas morning, rain's coming down. I pray for snow that night none came around. But Dad was sitting there, he was smiling. And his smile still floats around. Cause after all, it was a Christmas night. Well, that's when you would think everything would be all right, you know. Christmas night. See, that's when everything ought to be all right. Praise the Lord. We all love Christmas night. Sorry, that's when you would think everything will be all right. Christmas night. Oh, Christmas night. Thank you. Drifting in the Wind. It's a pretty good song.
A couple more for you, folks. Thanks for coming out. Soul Food Books, thanks to Clint for having us, playing with us.
Privilege. Another round of applause for everybody here.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Strike up something fast, I'll wither away again, drifting in the wind. Preacher said when I was little, said come on down son and wash away your sins. Hold your tongue, all you do is ramble, gamble my soul for a proven hypocrite. Nothing that you know better than I do, so totally helpless and drifting in the wind. You gotta rise up, you gotta find enough man in your own soul. Before your time is up, before your life is dust and you lose control. Drifting in the wind. I don't strike up something fast, I'll wither away again, drifting in the wind.
One more.
Yeah.
It's only 30 minutes long.
No telling what the flap jack man will do.
Yeah. Kind of service breakfast, didn't we?
Yes. A good one.
To us.
feet. Come with me, I think the grass is greener. Bet that we can even climb a tree. Catch a glimpse of the holy horizon. Everyone come and ride with me. I can fly you to the rising sun. Open up your eyes to see. You have always been the flapjack man. Now it's been that you're the same as me. Now it's plain that you're the same as me.
They want us to do one more. Somebody wasn't here and wanted to hear Sometimes, our first song tonight.
Oh, yes.
So, you know, what the heck?
Yeah,
what the heck? Yeah. One more.
I come a long ways to get here.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't use the democracy system. I'm sorry.
But you notice you got your way this time.
That's democracy.
It works. It works.
It's like a furious bride. Sometimes the trees winding like a creeping tear-stained eyes. Sometimes my love's blinded by your beautiful eyes. And sometimes your love's hiding when you say it dies. And sometimes your mind's winding when you say goodbye. Cloudy skies. Sometimes the moon's blinding on my weary eyes. Sometimes the sea's tide is like, it's like a furious cry. Sometimes the trees winding like a creeping vine. And sometimes my love's beautiful life. Sometimes we had a real good time tonight.
I absolutely love
Seattle. From the heart. I love Seattle.
Redmond. He means Redmond. Really.
your mouth.
I'd like to take a second to say hello and love you and thank you to everybody that streamed.
Yes.
I know my family's streaming. I love you guys. Mom, Hannah, Jordan, Shane, Sandy, Richie, everybody else that I don't know or forgetting. Love you. Thanks.
Another round of applause for the Jagged Nine. Just do something for you, baby. Just to do something.